Hello everybody and welcome back to Minecraft Mage's Quest. I'm gonna grab those living woods, grab my pickaxe, I'm gonna grab these living rocks, and we're gonna turn that quest in. Since I got every... I just punched up that my pure daisy. That is not what I wanted to do. Come pure daisy. Bloop. Go there. Alright, quest book. Quest book. House Abalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalubalub fertilizer, F-E-R-T. There we go. Which is any of the powders or specifically those with bone meal. So I need more bone meal. I need a couple more skelekills. Okay. What do we got here? None of my pork chops have cooked up yet. Is rotten flesh good for anything in this one? R-O-T-T-E-N. This is going to be a very big question. Ooh, rotten heart. Rotten flesh. Can be used to make a witch's hand in the cauldron. But other than that, hunger protection poppet, a block of flesh. Can be used to craft a zombie head with a wither skeleton skull. Can make a wormy apple. Can be used to make leather. Can be used to infuse leather. So the answer is no. It will not be turned into any kind of food. Okay. Well, shoot. I was hoping rotten flesh would be good for something in this one, but nope. Rotten flesh, still worthless. Look at all this living wood. Yay! Alright, so I need to find me some skeletons. Spoopy, creepy skeletons. Unless there's another way to make bone meal. I also need to get me some more cowl. Do I have my pickaxe on me? Of course I don't. Because I'm not ready to go out in the world. Why do I even try to play Minecraft? Because I enjoy the game, and I'm trying to figure out half these mods. Honestly, the game gets a lot easier for me the longer I get into it. But right now, I'm just... because there's so much new, I don't know what I'm doing, and I want to do it all. Whee! There we go, grab this. I need food. We need lots of food. I may take a break from trying to get all of the new stuff and the quest and stuff going on, and just work on food for a bit. That may be the next thing I do. Hey, seeds, perfect. More seeds, but those are belladonna seeds. Or not belladonna, those are not food seeds. Ice seeds. Need that for witchery. And that's the other thing is I'm trying to gather up all the stuff I'm going to need for the things that I'm going to be doing. Wait, that was a coven witch. I don't want to kill it. And I am down to half a heart. Perfect. I am down to half a heart. Ooh! Free iron? Yes, please. Why is there a skeleton skull here? I'm going to take it, but... that's interesting. Boop. Got it. Turn these. I can turn the... what was that from the front? What is... 3 skeleton skulls... is that just like some weird totem, maybe? Huh, okay. Kind of weird. Oh yeah, reward bag. What do I get here? I needed that. Thank you. Nope. You need to not be anywhere near me, please. I don't know if you're hostile or not, but just go away. You need to not be around me. Please. Go away. Alright, so that's 3 of those and a couple of skeleton heads. I'm okay with that. There's some iron over this way that I'm headed. But more importantly, I need to get there up some coal. Because I need coal to cook my food. Whee! I guess I could always just like dig down to get the stuff that I'm wanting. Since it's basic Minecraft stuff. Grab the green. Or not. Alright, I am headed towards that ore hill. But more importantly than that, I'm headed to this cow. There we go. Got him. More cow. Perfect. Gimme. Gimme all your foods. Because I need your beef. I'm just going to eat some of the raw beef, I think. It doesn't... yeah, it restores like 1.5. So that allows me to at least run here. I'm going to get over here and get to this charcoal. Hoop! Don't take any damage. Yay! Because there's charcoal and iron. Two things we're going to need a lot of. And I'm going to be trapped out here, but it's okay because I need a skeleton to kill. I am going to die. This is not going to be fun at all. Because I will not even be able to take a single hit. So we need to start headed back to the house. Now. Yesterblay. I do have enough there to make a furnace if I can reach someplace mostly generously safe. I don't think horses drop me any meat at the moment. And who would want to kill a horse? Horses are awesome. If you want to kill a horse, you got something seriously wrong with you. There we go. Shwoo! Made it. Alright, so I'm going to make... No, I'm not. I'm not going to make anything. We are going to try to get ourselves home. I'm going to kill this cow. Come back, cow. Come back, cow. I need your delicious meats. And now I'm stuck. Perfect. Okay. I'm all out of run goo. But hopefully I can avoid mobs and get back. And avoid long falls into danger! Hit the water. Whee! Splat. Is that clay? Yeah, that is clay. Probably gonna need that. Alright, so I need to take a bit and focus on getting... Great. Stupid spider. Alright, so I need to take a bit and focus on just normal foodstuffs. Getting normal replenishable food at the moment. Wee, jumpy, 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 jumpy. And stupid elephant. I wonder if the elephant has, like, just a bunch of meat in him. Because that would make sense, right? Elephants have a lot of meat on them. Okay, blump, bloop, blop, bloop, bleep, bloop, blump. What is that? That looks cool. It's probably going to kill me if I get near it. No, I'm just going to kill me if I step on it. Okay. Perfect. Yay. Killed by spider. Right next to the waterfront. I didn't even hear the spider. Normally you can hear the little... And that is my impersonation of a spider. And my stuff is right by a creeper. Awesome. Which means if I enrage the creeper, I'm going to get my stuff blown up. I'm going to lose everything that I just came out here for. Is that everything? Is that mostly everything? Okay, quest book, Bacatania book. Good. That's mostly everything. And I've got good health and life again. So now I should be able to run all the way home. Wee, 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 all the way home. Wee, 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 all the way home. I'm not crazy. I promise I'm not crazy. Alright, so focus on food. Foodstuffs. What kind of foodstuff should I make? Should I just work on, like, bread? I mean, that kind of makes sense to me. Oh, look, more belladonna seeds. Need those. I think I got plenty of seed. So, that's what we'll do, is we'll make us a little farmy farm. Get started on the basic. There was that farm over there by the cows in that general direction. Thought I had wood. Guess I didn't. Okay. Where's my coal? I had coal and I had wood. I know I did. Those are probably gone forever because they jumped in the ocean. Because the ocean is great. Yay, ocean! Alright, so let's make us up a farm. We'll cook up some bread or something. Farm and wheat. Because I think I got plenty of seed. So, let me punch this down. Most effective way of getting whatever. Boop, boop. There we go. Ah, no seeds. Not even normal seeds. Okay. Grab this. We're gonna make us up a farm. Because I need a renewable food source. So we'll make up a farm, get lots of bread. Boom, there we go. It itches now. There we go. Make up a farm, get bread, be good. Clunk, there we go. Let me up. Alright, so stick. Ho. Perfect. Okay. Still don't know why there were three skeleton skulls over there. That's just weird. Can I turn them into bone meal? Do those grind down? No. Thought they did. Because I need to make bone meal. Alright, so... No, this works best if you have it near water. Duh. What are you thinking, stupid? There we go. Do I still have my bucket? I probably don't. I probably lost my bucket. You're not close enough to the water. Thank you, game. Love you too, game. Alright, I only need five, because that's... Well, I've got more seeds up in the house, so let me run up there and see how big a farm I can make. And start getting me some wheat growing. How big a farm can I make? 20. I can make a decent farm. Decent-sized farm. Okay, so... 5 by 5 by 5? What do we got here? 10... Alright, so pick this up, and we'll go there, 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 oop, there, doot doot doot, grab these up, boop, boop, boo, take these out. There we go. Okay, and dirt. Alright, ho. Boop, 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 boop. I think I just tried to hoe sand. Okay. Planting. Such riveting stuff right now. Basic Minecraftery. There we go. Oh, I was one shy. Almost made my farm big enough, but I was one shy. Okay. So, that gets that. There's something I need to do with living wood, but I can't remember what it is at the moment.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the outro. Well, you know what to do. If you want to leave a comment, there's a whole big listing down there for you to write what you thought about it. If you want to like that video and let your other friends know that you like it and think that you want to share me around, go right ahead. I won't stop you. There's even a little button for that down there. And if you think you can put up with me again, there's another button for you called subscribe. Go ahead and hit that. We can go on this entire journey together. Well, that's it for me. I'll catch you guys next time.